4 years ago, I introduced you to a builder, an entrepreneur, an outsider and the people's nominee for President of the United States, Ivanka Trump said Thursday night from the South Lawn of the White House. Tonight, I stand before you as the proud daughter of the people's president. Ivanka Trump called the president the champion of the American worker, the defender of common sense, and our voice for the forgotten men and women of this country. Ivanka Trump shifted to address her father's personality, saying that he has strong convictions and knows what he believes and he says what he thinks. Whether you agree with him or not, you always know where he stands, she said. I recognize my father's communication style is not to everyone's taste, and his tweets are unfiltered, but the results speak for themselves, she continued. He is so unapologetic about his beliefs that he has had me and so many Americans ask ourselves, what do we stand for? She said she, and others, want a future where children can believe in American greatness. Ivanka Trump said that would be a society where every child can live in a safe community and go to a great school of their choice, where the difference of opinion and debate is encouraged and not canceled, where law enforcement is respected, where our country's rich diversity is celebrated, and where people of all races, backgrounds, genders, and creeds can reach their God-given potential. This is the future my father is working to achieve each and every day, she said. Building, after all, is what he's done his whole life. Ivanka Trump shifted to address the coronavirus pandemic, offering prayers for families who have lost loved ones, those suffering from COVID-19 and first responders, calling the pandemic a great trial. The grief, sorrow, and anxiety during this time is felt by all, she said. I've been with my father and I've seen the pain in his eyes when he receives updates on the lives stolen by this plague. Ivanka Trump touted her father's efforts, recalling sitting with him in the Oval Office when he stopped travel to Europe earlier this year, and when he took the strongest economy in decades and closed it down to save American lives. Ivanka Trump said that the president has used the full force of government to create ventilators, the most robust testing system in the world, find safe treatments, and very, very soon, a vaccine. The word impossible only motivates him, she said. Donald Trump rejects the cynical notion that this country's greatest achievements are behind us. He believes nothing is beyond our reach and that the best is yet to come. Ivanka Trump went on to praise the achievements of the Donald Trump administration, including criminal justice reform, the historic peace agreement between Israel and the United Arab Emirates, tax reform, childcare, and more.